So I did get bit by the FOMO bug and I paid $10 for this book and I thought that was pretty bad. But going on eBay today, this thing is going for $50 now.